That brings us to Prop 21, rent control. This we saw on the ballot, what was that, 4 years ago? And it was defeated 4 years ago. What do you see for rent control this time around?
Same argument, statewide rent control gives local governments the authority to enact more or broader types of rent control on residential properties. The public mood is shifting because of the pandemic. African Americans have a substantial base of the rent and arguably would be uniquely impacted by this. The opposition to the argument are property owners, corporate and individual property owners, who say that rent control has the perverse effect of actually incentivizing property owners to raise rents to get the maximum rent because they don't believe, I mean, by law, you can't raise the rent much thereafter. So toss-up question, a lot of people are hurting right now. It's a different argument than previously about rent control.
And so do you see people on both sides of the aisle on this? Do you see social justice organizations and then civil rights organizations kind of trying to battle out what this looks like?
It's just different arguments. I think this is going to come down to one's sensibilities about the pandemic more than anything, because so many people are hurting. A million people in LA County unemployed, or another couple million underemployed, attitudes shifting, people moving out of cities, the botched COVID response by the federal government. So it's less about the underlying issue of rent control where it started, and more about how do you care for your fellow human being. And that's just not yet, it's not clear how it'll work out, but African Americans are, in all kind of places on this, and it affects us in different ways, positively and negatively.